Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engaging. Heads up, center. He's dead.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Ready? Open fire.
Engaging tangos.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Silencio. Marche. Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
I'm in. Let's go.
Fire.
Copy that.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go. Opening fire. Looks like they're feeling funky. That LT's getting away. Keep it quiet. They know we're here. Enemy down.
Pass!
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Let's roll.
In the cartel, those farmers got it hard.
Farming ain't never easy, boss.
Fire. Engaging hostiles. Their LT is trying to run.
Assholes moving. Stay quiet. What's your fucking problem? You just hit a civilian. Relax. We're still good.
Silencio, marche.
Firing.
Shit balls.
More of these assholes just pulled up. Engaging tangos. Poke the hornet's nest. They're all shot. Engage. Watch your step. These guys know something's up. check this one.
Haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must have been giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Ready? Open fire.
Taking a shot.
Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Hold up.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Poke the hornet's nest. Here comes some more of them.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Roger. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
Hold your position.
A copy. Take cover.
Guys, ready? Fire.
Copy that.
He's gone.
We're clear.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country, somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Target set, ready to assault.
Rally on me.
Roger that.
I got eyes on a weapons case. I could use this. Buckle up, people.
All right, let's roll.
drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third target. Here's target number 5. Marking a captain.
Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot.
We got a Sicario. The cemetery. See? They've seen us.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Copy that. Shut out.
Frag out.
Firing. You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Shift position.
Roger.
Clear on this side.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Fire.
Copy that.
Rally up, people.
Copy that.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Stay close and follow my lead.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Look at your vehicle, compa.
Let's go.
What the hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil.
I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
Ready? Open fire.
Wilco, engaging. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Hang on, I'll drive.
We do not jobless things in the news.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that. We got enemy reinforcements incoming. I've got cartel sicarios incoming.
All in one piece? Rally on me.
Roger that.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Deploying drone.
We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play? Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position.
Listo, Sono.
Moving to position.
No se escondan, cobarde.
Copy. Target marked. Engaging. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Calling for indirect fire.
Got it, moving. I need to get to a better position. Roger that, target.
Say the word.
More of these assholes just pulled up.
Open fire.
Target is down. They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Thank you.
andan esos putos.
Frag out.
¡Puta madre! ¡Algo acaba de estallar ahí! ¡Esos pendejos deben de estar ahí, seguro!
I need you there.
Go. Roger that. Tangos are marked. What's the word? Tango is fucking down. Target's marked. Just say the word. Roger. Target acquired. That tango's down.
Move there.
Okay, copy. We're still all right. We're out of the cage.
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Camp settling down. They must think we've left.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Eyes on the target. Say the word, boss. Okay, we're cool.
enemigas. ¡Nos están atacando!
Shit, they spotted us.
Rally up, people.
Clear.
Copy.
Enemy activity nearby.
He makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got it. Moving.
Moving to get position. To a better position.
I have to admit, this Corrido music is growing on me.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
As long as the army gets away with shit like this, we're never gonna turn this country around.
Hey, ¿cómo anda?
Familia me los mataron. No tengo ni un boliviano. ¿Vos me puedes fiar?
Bad guys in the area. I got two sicarios inside the cemetery.
Drone is airborne. I've got eyes on the captain. Tango on the roof, tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Eyes on the
tango
cartel on the element. Roof. Close to the dump. Yo, two cartel gunmen.
Point them out.
Over at the dump. Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Target down.
Go.
Roger that.
Such good friends after all.
Get down. Here we go. Loaded death fire on the cartel. They got cartel reinforcements.
Got you, Ben. Just hold on. Fuck took you so long. Go.
Copy.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a hacer que quien manda. Continúe la búsqueda.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
I need you there.
Copy that. Clear on my side. They're on alert.
Go.
Roger that.
Move there.
Roger.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
An UNIDAD patrol's approaching.
You there.
Copy that. Yo, we got UNIDAD approaching. Looks good. Come on.
Move there.
I copy.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Go.
We'll go.
Buckle up, people.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Fire. Weapons free, weapons free.
No more tangos here.
Ready? Open fire.
Cop, I'm engaging tangos.
Bowman, you just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Pick.
Hold on. The lieutenant's trying to escape.
We got more Sicarios incoming.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move. Get ready. Fire.
A copy.
Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Enemy reinforcements.
Javier Coronel Bayardo. Which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do. Carzita. He's a Mepi, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA Wharton Business, D-Phil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections. Between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab for saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before. And it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption.
It's incoming.
Province is part of the cartel's influence operation, the propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño.
Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz, he used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
All priests like to hear themselves talk, don't they? But as the saying goes, talk is cheap. El Cardenal knew this was true. His people were barely surviving, and he wanted to do something. He had to help those in need. He didn't care where the support came from. But there were others who thought he was making deals with the devil. He was cast out. He lost his family, his friends. Lo perdió todo. When I found him, he was a broken man. I brought him into Santa Blanca to preach the truth of the new faith.
For we are wed to death from the moment we are born, and we must come to love her more than we love our lives. Sacred and blessed death, the goddess of darkness can free you from sickness and evil. Do you offer your heart and soul over to her?
He baptized me in the true faith. He is my counselor, my conscience. I do. The only person I truly trust with my soul.